My name is Anirudh and this is my sister Smriti. She's going to help me demonstrate the Yurok tribe game. So I'm going to introduce the Yurok tribe game and demonstrate it. So for the Yurok tribe, they made sticks. The thing had to have two or more players, so they had sticks. So I just have two people, so I got two sticks. I didn't get really sticks. This is a sword and this is a wrapping paper. And then this ring is what you put on these things and you have to swing them around. And the object of the game is the person who has it has to try to run away from the people who don't have it, because the people who don't have it try to get it away from them. So they'll be keep fighting, and then somebody has to get it away, and this person has to go away, and they have to start ringing again all the way and running away again and again. So that's how the game goes. So this is basically a ring, and so my sister and I are gonna demonstrate how to play this game. So my sister is going to start with the sword, and I'm going to start with the ring. So here you go, and I'm going to use this thing and insert it like that, and I don't have a handle so it goes through. But I'll be ringing it, so it'll be out of my hand. I'll be running all over the place, so my sister doesn't grab it from me. But if she does, then like that means that's her ball. So and if it falls down, if it falls down, anybody can get it, and that's how. So I'm gonna demonstrate how to play it, and I'm gonna start. So ready? And that's how you play the game. Now my sister got it, and if I was she would have had the ball, and I would have tried to get it from her like this, and I would just try to get it from her, and if I'll get the ball. So that's the end of the presentation, and so bye-bye.
Bye everyone.